I'm Kirk Thompson. I'm one of the spine surgeons here at Campbell Clinic. I grew up in very rural, small town Illinois. I did school up there, med school, undergrad. I actually came to Memphis for the first time in 2013 to sort of audition for residency. Fortunately, I was able to get one of the spots and really enjoyed my time here. So I spent 5 years here. This became home very quickly to me. Went away to Charlotte for some subspecialized training and just really fortunate to be back at the clinic here starting my practice. Spine surgery is life-changing surgery. It's obviously very complex and it's a big deal, and the decision to enter into that is certainly not something that we take lightly. In fact, you know, most people with spinal disorders do not need surgery. There's a variety of conservative options, from medications, lifestyle modifications, therapies, things that we can do to help you avoid that. But when people do need surgery, they tend to be very miserable. It tends to be kind of that last option for them. Fortunately, with the right patient and the right surgery and a very unique and tailored approach, we're able to offer typically very good outcomes. We can really be able to change somebody's life, and that's something that really drew me to the field in the first place. You take somebody who they haven't walked in days, in years, just because the pain is unbelievable. They wake up and the next day after surgery, they're walking laps around the building. They feel like a new person, and that's it's truly rewarding. As a physician, the thing that motivates me is seeing people get better. I love taking care in the entire patient care process. Now, obviously, as a surgeon, I love surgery. The technical aspects of it are tremendous. It's certainly why I went into the field, but seeing the whole story of the patient from beginning to end and being there along the way with them, regardless of what happens, that's something that I love. It's always rewarding to me. It's a great experience, and it really does help you build relationships with your patients. I think the thing I'm most looking forward to is just joining the Memphis healthcare community. I mean, Memphis has tremendous healthcare professionals, and to be able to come back and contribute, I'd like to bring my own experiences, bring the things that I've learned, and you know, hopefully continue to improve the health and well-being of the Memphis community. I think it's a really exciting time to be in Memphis, and I'm grateful to be here.